Hello everyone, welcome back to The Last of Us. We have a horse to ride and an Ellie to save in this new adventure. The Joel horse. I have an axe. That's pretty fucking cool. All these guns. Man, I'm just loaded now, you know? Started from the bottom. Oh shit, there we go. Yeah! You go, horsey. Just that action looks so funny. Looks like he's sneezing.
Stubborn kid.
Hey.
Police nuts. Nothing like this. What's going on?
Yeah. Damn, this is a nice place. Wouldn't that be funny if a fucking deer ran out there? A deer crossing. Just like ran into your horse. I don't even know why that would make me laugh. It's fucking.
She didn't go down this way.
How do you know? I'll say she did. Oh shit. Sorry, horsey. Well, there's a path.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
How can you see him, Tommy? I'm the one who's in the fucking front. You don't tell me where you see tracks, Tommy. Those are some big ass horse tracks, though. Ah!
More tracks.
What?
Good.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, we almost had a horse collision. That would not be bad. We'd have to call the insurance companies and everything. Shit would not have been nice. And fucking Frank's not even here to pay the taxes. Damn. Ellie. Ellie, where the shit you go? Hey.
Whoa,
fuck.
How many do you see?
Two goddamn men. I don't see shit. What? Oh, hey, look there.
Go around, I'll come.
Oh, fuck. Fucking disgusting piece of shit. Oh! Let me get down. Fucking ridiculous. Now we have to waste another fucking health pack. Good job, Tommy. Glad you got this, because... Ow! Motherfuckers! Like... Tommy! Move your fucking ass! God damn it, Tommy. He was in my fucking way. Stuck in the fire. Take too long to reload. God damn it, if you set me on fire... One more fucking time. I'm gonna show you what it means to be a Joel. Fuck you. You still there, hater? Oh. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking disgusting. That's more like it. We done? Nope. I don't got bullets for you, man. Come on. Fucking Christ. Ugh. Good way to start an episode. Run at some horses and now we're dying. Okay, these shots have really got to count. That's what they're saying right here. Fuck you. I think we just got to let Tommy do some more of the work. Okay, this asshole up here. Let's see, he's got to go. There's no doubt about you. There we go. Oh yeah. Who's the better shot now, asshole? For you, we'll use this. Alright. Alright. Preserving. Recycle, reuse, and all that good shit. Fuck you. How did that feel, dickhole? Oh, God. Oh, shit. What can we do? Scooby-Doo. Where are you? Ellie-Doo. Where are you? I feel like I'm in a bad position right now. Hello? Oh, yeah, let's use this thing that we have. Tommy? Holy fuck. Okay, he's coming back. Jeez. Any ammo? Reload me for any of that shit that just happened? No, that's cool. Whatever. Oh, Jesus Christ. Nope, out of here, out of here. Fuck. God damn it. None of this shit will reach him. Shit. All right. Let's give it a whirl. You dead?
That's all of them.
All right. Oh shit, we need some ammo, don't we? Can I get over to that guy and see if he had ammo? Because that shit's very necessary at this point in time. Where's my fucking horse? Thank God. Hey, Tommy? I'm Superman. Where's Tommy? Tommy, we need you. We gotta keep going. Ellie may... Wait, do I need to get on a horse again or something? Is that what you're waiting for? Do we still have our horses down there? Tommy? Tommy?
Come on. Back to the horses.
Okay, good. Our horses managed... Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Okay. You know, I don't judge. Let's just ride these horses and... Get the fuck out of here. Yeah. Probably terrified as hell. That horse just got, like, molotoved. I'm sorry, horse. You didn't deserve it.
Tracks keep going this way.
Alright.
They didn't get to her.
Yeah, how the hell did she get through all of them? Maybe they went that way. Like, maybe when they were attacking us, they saw the tracks and... No, because she was there. I don't know. There could have been more at the base or something. Who really knows? Thing is that there were the huts, though, so it's like... I'm guessing they were already there. Yeah. Thank fuck for Tommy, eh? Oh, shit, what is this?
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Alright. Is the ranch safe?
Area looks clear.
Am I getting off this damn horse or what? Hello? What's the plan here? Okay, perfect. Perfect. Oh. Ellie.
Be careful.
You fucking in here.
Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie.
I'm here.
Is that something to loot? No. Oh.
Another one.
Is this really all they had to worry about?
Oh.
Boys, movies, deciding which shirt goes with which skirt.
Oh.
It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Shit.
Not her, you know.
What?
Oh.
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea. What loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me.
No.
Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. I sure as hell ain't your dad.
God damn it.
We are going our separate ways. Get it together. We're not alone.
Fuck.
There are two walking in. There's more inside already.
God shits. Poor Ellie. Her life fucking sucks. Hey, fuckos. Okay, it's a bit of cover, so that when this guy comes around. Had to be done. There was no way around it. My bad. Oh, the other machete or axe? You know what? Oh, fuck, that's a tough call. We're gonna stick with the axe. Just because, you know, it's a fucking axe.
Hang back.
Oh. Oh, shit. Come on! Come on! Don't let him fucking... Oh, Christ. Joel is... There are points when he's so damn slow.
Go check down there.
Alright, let's do the same shit we did last time. I don't know, it would be kind of funny if we're like... Oh, fuck you, hater. Come on. Tommy, move the fuck out of my way. God damn it. I can do that too, asshole. Where the fuck is he? What the hell? Like, what the fuck is happening here? Jesus Christ.
All right.
Oh. House
clear.
That was confusing as shit. Just a second. I wanna see, I would have missed that. Oh. Yeah. Cool. Nice one, Brent. Way to fucking be. Alright, let's get out of here and get to the horses, Tommy. Wait, we gotta open all the doors. Fucking vitamins. See, Tommy? They're hiding fucking pills on me. Let's get out of here. Alright.
We're clear.
Yeah, we are, damn it. Whew. That's good. Oh, Ellie. God damn, she had to have a tough life. There we go. Let's get out of here. The soundtrack in this game is also so nice. I really like it.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Damn.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Holy shit.
Bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Keep it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it.
My mind's all made up.
Oh.
University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
All right.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little girl.
Oh, this game, holy shit. Incredible. Hold an X over a weapon slot. Alright.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back it.
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
Hey, you just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Good old football. Oh, I'm in control. Tap.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror.
Not yet.
Central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Nice. That looks like something cool.
Stay, Callus.
Callus.
My name is Callus, anyways.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck yes. Damn. Okay. Beautiful. But we don't want that right now. We need something mobile. Let's see. Oh, wait, what? Let's see what we can craft, first of all, before things get shitty. Yeah, we'll need one of these for sure. We have shivs. We have blades. What else? I don't know if I'd prefer a Molotov or another health pack. But we can make an explosive. Or two. Or even three. But yeah, we'll go with another health pack. Okay, we have 70 of this shit again. Let's see. Weapon sway. Reduces weapon sway. It's not a huge issue. Maybe just to keep things even, though. Sure. Alright. Gotta be careful. Sweet. Pills. Love them. More tools. Yeah. What was that? Wait, no. Give me my axe. Ah, machete's stronger. I gotta be more careful in this game, I swear to God. Oh, hey. This kind of looks like a
here.
I was gonna say, it kind of looks like a sniper point, doesn't it? It's a good sign? Depends who you ask, I guess. Okay, same shit. What is that? I hope that's just music. I'm trying to be cautious, but at the same time, I'm trying to get through this place, you know? All right, we're good. Where you at, Ellie? Where the fuck is Ellie? Did she wait out there? More vitamins. Okay, she waited out there. Oh shit. While we're at it, let's see what we can do. Reload speed of a flamethrower? I don't know. I wish we could. God, fuck. We need more in the clip of this shit. I don't know. I think we're pretty good right now. Maybe. Yeah, you know, let's crank this up a bit. What the fuck? Come on. Okay, we'll get this up some. We'll get this up some. Because we do seem to use the shotgun quite a bit. We need to reload this quicker. Alright.
This should help us out.
Yeah. Most definitely. Alright.
So places, people would live here and just study?
Study. Party. Find themselves.
Find themselves. Yeah, because I guess people had options back then, didn't they? Can we go over that? Oh, okay. Cool. I feel like we gotta be a bit more careful. Wait, was that a something you could go in back there? It doesn't look like it, does it? You know, we'll make sure just in case. Looks like it's permanently blocked off, eh? Alright. No. What, the jumping over this shit? That's fun? It's pretty fun, isn't it?
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
Where's that time of year?
Oh yeah, it's getting closer to winter, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna have a look.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there?
Oh shit. So
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Oh shit, we could go through here? Alright, well you ride the horse, I'll just walk. That's easier.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
I'll go check it out.
Are you sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off.
This isn't safe.
I'll be right back.
Fuck this game. But before we get into that, we are going to end this episode right about here, my fellow friends. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. See you later.